What is most important is the flow of oil, the flow of money to the Western country. But what you have failed to show them is your respect to the human rights, to the demands of your own people, to the demands of the Bahraini people who has been fighting to get rid of why the Emiratis will invade Bahrain. Bahrain has not gone through any external threat. What was happening in Bahrain, a revolution by its own people, where the vast majority of the Bahraini people were there demanding democracy, demanding an end of dictatorship, asking for self-determination. They had enough of dictator. However, your interfere has reached a point where you are supporting them by military support. Your police were existence in Bahrain. Okay. Your failure always will continue in the same place. Talking about it, I will tell you, stop interfering in Bahrain. Stop interfering in Bahrain!
Stop interfering in Bahrain!
Stop interfering in Bahrain!
Stop interfering in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain! Down, down! Down, down! Down, down! Down, down! This is something that we don't really have to worry too much about. What we are worried about is why your troops, why your policemen are in Bahrain, why they have been inside villages, why they have been continuing their violations inside.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, to the sound of all of you.